Hello guys, I'm come back. Today I'm gonna tell you about my all-time favorite trip by public transport last year. Well, it was to a small village in Huabin, which is one of the poorest mountainous provinces in northwest Vietnam. You know, it has acquired a reputation for a destination of eco-tourism. Actually, this trip is extremely special for the sake of charity for my first time with my mom and a few others of our group, but we just had several people as representatives to do volunteers, so we decided to get there by coach. After getting off the coach, we were picked up by the locals on their own car to approach their village. Then, looking at the happy faces when they were received books, clothes, blankets, rice, and a little money from us to see how much they needed those things was pretty touching. Well, besides, it was highly electrifying first, seeking for relaxing time with family and friends, blowing off some steam after a nerve-wracking time with for a grade 12 student like me at that time, and enjoying natural wonders there. Afterwards, we also had a chance to try some local cuisine. Anyway, I think this trip Going on this trip by coach is to our real brilliant choice, because not only did it save up for our charitable fund, but it was also convenient for us to get the destination easily. And on the coach, we had a lot of fun to get much more interest of the other passengers to raise our fund and took full advantages to enjoy the breathtaking view outside along the trip. And definitely it does wonders for us to inspire others to do volunteers as we did. I really had an absolute blast. It was time well spent to me. What about you?